Hello, welcome to the Conventional Civil Engineer Construction Practice Planning and Management Objective Questions, in which we are covering Construction Equipment Objective 2. Let us see today's question. This was asked in Engineering Service Examination 1996. Match the list it has below, given below. Here there are the list. In the list 1, there is derrick, clamp, claw hammer, chain lewis, drop hammer. In the list 2, there is stone masonry work, wood work, steel work, concrete compaction, pile foundation. So the correct answer is derrick matches with steel work. Claw hammer is used for lifting stone masonry works. Woodwork. Claw hammer is used for woodwork. Chain lewis is used for stone masonry. Drop hammer is used for pile foundation. So the answer D is correct. You can see that this crane, derrick crane, is being used for making other things. This is claw hammer, which is used to drive nails into the wooden. Chain lewis is used to lift the stone masonry, and drop hammer is used for pile foundation, where the drop hammer is dropped from a height to drive the pile foundation. Thank you for viewing this YouTube video on construction management, and to subscribe, press the subscribe button below this video. Thank you.